We've got to heal our country.
I just felt good in being able to shake his hand and being able to, you know, being able to actually face him.